Costco is live at the Minneapolis Home and Remodeling Show.
Oh, show us more. Good morning, MA.
Oh, I would like to demo before I reno, and wouldn't you? This is one of several demo before you reno stops at the Home and Remodeling Show. And you guys, this device has made painting edges so easy, I can do it with one hand. All you do, you pull it away. Oh, no painter's tape involved. Should I say it again? Oh, we'll have that story coming up. We're live at U.S. Bank Stadium for the Home and Remodeling Show. It's made painting fun. Almost. Buy out. Again, demo before you reno. And, oh my gosh, you guys, if you... How many rolls of this do you have at home? Gathering lint. Painter's tape, huh, Ben?
Well, let's cut that down to none.
Ben, I'm looking... Bill Hildry. Ben Hildry is from Bucket Tools, LLC. And this is a Shark Tank-like invention that you have here.
Thanks, Emma. It works, too. I'm about to show you here. All right, say, you know, you got the kids at home. They're always scratching up the woodwork, the walls, and then you want to touch it up, and you don't want to use that tape that's been sitting in your garage for all that. Well, time to bust out the bucket edge and whatever roller you got. Take it down, tight, right there. Nice, clean, straight line.
And you just move it along.
Yep, just move it along, and then say with the brush.
So, but the idea is still not to load up your brush with too much paint, because that's... It doesn't matter what you use
Correct.
To tape off or block it, your paint's going to seep through if you overload your brush.
Correct. And when you tape off, it bleeds through, and then when you try to clean the paint like that, it's already dry. Now with the bucket edge, brush it in just like that, right next to the edge.
So was necessity the mother of invention in this case?
Yes. I did a lot of foreclosures back in the day, and it's the bucket edge. Once I created it, I used it on one job, and I saved $500 that house. Then add that up over a case of a year.
Not to mention that it takes a lot of time to go around
and
tape off your corners, and if you don't press it down...
Yep.
Look, I'm just speaking from experience. If you don't press it down
sides,
enough, you're still in trouble.
Yep.
Oh, look at that. Fancy
go.
McPants over there on the edge.
On the side. Get all the edges.
Well, Ben Hildry from Bucket Tools, thanks so much for joining us. You can
try this
out here at the Home and Remodeling Show. Remember, it starts tomorrow, and it runs through Sunday. Back to you.
Yeah, because taping
I think I could do
is,
that.
Yeah, that's the worst.
It is the worst. Yeah,
seepage.
You put too much paint on there, and it seeps through.
Huge negative.
Mm-hmm. Agreed. All right, thank you.